way today. Construction has radically changed the look of the peak, destroying a large portion of it. Geologists say this is by far the strongest eruption in the last series, and it continues tonight. Channel News' Essex Porter has the story.
Geologists report the time as 8:32 this morning. Gas pressure building inside the mountain finally reached the breaking point. They think first there was an earthquake, registering 5 on the Richter scale. Then a split second later, the mountain started tearing itself apart. Four service planes have been flying as close as they dare to the mountain all day, but no one has seen portions of the north and northeast face. Tonight, officials say
the area of what we had called the fault for the last several weeks is the area that now is the opposite of the bowl-shaped depression. It's essentially extended.
All right, be careful.